What's up, back in the video. Today we're talking about the iPhones. My friend has the iPhone 7. They came out with the iPhone 8 the other day. And then now they skipped the 9 for some reason. And I wonder why. I'm asking Apple this. Why do you skip? Because the iPhone 10 is $1,000. I have the additional iPhone 6S here that I'm using right now. Because I do intend my camera. But this was only like 600 or something like that if you add it all up. And then the iPhone 7 is 700, the iPhone 8 is 800, and the iPhone 10 is 1,000. So whatever the number is how much it is, about 100. So I was just thinking that was kind of weird. Why did you skip 9? And why are they, the facial scanners don't even work. Because I've researched this. I've watched maximum of like 30 videos of just a facial print, and it doesn't work. Doesn't work. So, Apple, if you respond to this, thank you very much, but. Yeah. See you guys next video. Peace out.